Now to the tragic loss of life at Bondi Junction. There were explosive revelations today from the parents of Joel Cauchi, who stabbed 18 people on Saturday, killing six of them. His father told of his son's history of mental illness and his fascination with knives, both of which were known to police.
He will forever be known as a callous killer, but Joel Cauchi's parents say their son was not born a mass murderer.
Oh, look, I love my son. I'd give my life for him.
At their family home in Toowoomba, Queensland, Michelle and Andrew Cauchi are trying to get on with life, knowing nothing will ever be the same.
To you, he's a monster. To me, he was a very sick boy. Believe me, he was a very sick boy.
And my heart goes out to the people our son has hurt. If he was in his right mind, he would be absolutely devastated at what he has done.
The heartbroken pair phoned police on Saturday when they saw these chilling images on TV.
And put myself through hell watching my son, but I'm prepared to do that because I love my son and I want to find out what's wrong. I don't know what's wrong with why he would do this.
The 40-year-old suffered from schizophrenia and until 5 years ago was living here under the close watch of his parents.
I became his servant. I did everything because I love that boy.
Did anyone let him down, do you think?
No, he let himself down.
He went off his medication, moved to Brisbane, but returned home last year with five US Army combat knives.
He had a fascination with knives. I said, look, Joel, you're welcome to stay in my place, but you're not going to have these knives here. I took them off him and it was hell, you know, it was really hell.
What did he say?
Oh, he went mental.
Police were called.
Did the police ask your son about why he had so many knives?
I don't know what the police said to my son. I have no idea.
Soon after, the knife man who killed five women moved to Sydney, where he was working as an escort.
Do you have any reason to understand why he would have targeted women?
Yes.
Why?
Because he wanted a girlfriend and he's got no social skills and he was frustrated out of his brain.
They maintain he wasn't always like this.
We are just ordinary people who brought up our son as best we could. We did what we could for him. He got a degree.
While police in Queensland had several interactions with Cauchi, officers here had nothing to do with him until Saturday's attack. The 40-year-old wasn't well known to mental health services across the state, but did require medical treatment last year.
This is so horrendous that I can't even explain it.
Annie Puller, 7 News.